It was different things, so I got it covered up.
I don't even know what your real name is. What is it?
My name's Jimmy. We're going to go at Jimmy. I have a government name, but you know what's crazy is that even my dad doesn't go by my government name.
What was your life like growing up?
It was interesting. My mom left when I was a couple months old. She was young. She was 18 when she had me. And at first, she took me with her. She ended up realizing she couldn't take care of me. So she dropped me back out from my dad's doorstep. From there, my dad was just, you know, my guardian. My family, they were immigrants from Vietnam. They are musicians, and they were like the Beatles in Vietnam back in the 70s. To this day, they're considered the most legendary rock band.
What was the name of the band?
CBC Band.
Oh, wow. That's such a crazy, like, heritage to come from.
When the war ended, Northern Vietnam put a whole hit out on my family because they considered my family traitors because they played for the GIs and they represented freedom for Southern Vietnam. So they literally had to sneak out by boat out of Vietnam during the collapse of Southern Vietnam to avoid them getting killed. They lived in India for a year homeless. They lived in Tibet for a year with the monks. You know, they did what they had to do and they finally made it to America. To me, my definition of the American dream is opportunity. I've been back to my motherland, and I hear stories about where Vietnam was and how it is. And you don't have opportunity there. You don't have a choice. So, yeah, I was in the streets. I was tough in it. But when it came to my family, I knew what I was doing it for. Yeah, I had fun. I spent money, whatever. But my priorities were making sure that my children, the people that did not ask me to come to this world, they had a stable life. You know, because I feel like that's enough.